So we're going to be walking through the carbon cycle. Where do we see carbon move throughout our environment, throughout our planet? So in the carbon cycle...